Hi, my name is Daniel here at Motor Match Stockport, and I'm going to be taking you around this approved use vehicle. Here we have this gorgeous Audi S3 2.0 TFSI Sportback Quattro. Now, this vehicle has currently done 59,748 miles, and it's finished in the colour Sepang Blue. Now, this is an incredibly stylish looking hot hatchback. It offers great performance and exceptional features and quality. It does sit nicely on 18-inch alloy wheels. You do have the Bi-Xenon Plus headlights, which light up the road nicely, providing you with great visibility. In the boot, you will find 340 litres of space. This can be increased to 1,180 litres with the rear seats down. Take a look inside to the rear, you'll find your gorgeous leather interior with the contrasting suede. You've got white contrasting stitching as well. There's ice fix points on the outer seat, so you can easily fit a child seat into the vehicle. Up front, you'll find your leather wrapped multifunction flat bottom steering wheel. Moving around to your front seats, you do have plenty of adjustment in the driver's seat, so you can easily find the perfect driving position and be sure you're comfortable behind the wheel. On your steering wheel to the left, you've got controls for the display in the instrument cluster. To the right, you have controls for adjusting your infotainment system. On the display here in the instrument cluster, you've got access to different driving data, such as your average fuel consumption and average speed. There's also a digital speedometer there. You can also access additional driving data. There's a lap timer. You also have access to vehicle messages, your audio, telephone, and navigation. At the top of the dashboard, you will find your infotainment screen. This is controlled using the dial and buttons here in the center console. The system has access to DAB, FM, and AM radio. You can also play your own music in the media section. You've got the Audi Music interface, CD player, SD input, and Bluetooth audio. The system does come with navigation to ensure you're never lost, allowing you to head to all new places with ease. You do have your telephone menu where you can pair your phone up with Bluetooth to safely make hands-free phone calls while on the go. In your car menu, you've got access to the Audi Drive Select with your different driving modes. There's efficiency, comfort, auto, dynamic, and individual. These change the vehicle's performance and handling, allowing you to enhance your driving experience. Also, on the menu, you've got access to your systems where you've got vehicle settings. You can adjust the central locking, and there's also your driver assist where you've got your speed warning, rest recommendations, and settings for the rear parking sensors. Below the display, you'll find your dual zone automatic climate control. It features heated front seats to keep you nice and warm on those colder days. You've got a 12 volt socket there, and in the center console you have two cup holders. There's also your 6-speed manual gear selector and electronic handbrake.
Our AC extended warranties are available. For more information or to book a test drive, give us a call on 0161 885 0358 or inquire online now.